I'm Angela Jack, I'm the president of the Ups and Downs Theatre Group. It was started off as a means for some children to be able to put on a show, and before they knew it, it had grown arms and legs and has become the successful thing that it is right now. It's much more than just a theatre group, it's a support network, it's a family network, and the kids in the cast that have been coming now for as long as 20 years, some of them, find that they have the support within the group. But not only the cast, the parents find that too. You know, we've all got different stories, and what we find is that there's someone here that is going through just what you're going through at the minute. That's what makes it so special.
I started when I was 5, and you helped me, because it's good to perform from them. And my favourite thing is to come here and do like new songs and new movement. And the producers, they come here to help us to learn a hand move and a dancing moves. That's my favourite thing to do.
My name's Catherine, and I've been in it Ups and Downs. This is my 11th year. My favourite thing's Ups and Downs. And I just like performing and acting and all that. I just like to see all my friends and getting all different songs for all the different years we've been doing it. Sometimes I get like a solo, so I do it. Sometimes I've had like big major parts. I was a queen in last year's show.
My name is Judith Apapaka, and I've been in the Ups and Downs for a long time. Well, my favourite thing is to take part in the Ups and Downs Theatre Group. Well, we get support, and to put a great big show on.
They perform every night as if it's their final night. They make the audience smile. That makes them absolutely delighted, you know, and that's what you can really get from our shows. If someone was to say no to these kids, they would say, why not?
You get upset about it, unhappy. It makes me feel embarrassed.
The person that says to me that I can't do it, well, yes I can, and I'm going to do it.
I say to them, if you don't want to do it, just, I'm not going to say anything, I'm just going to do what I want to do. It's my full life.
There is no way you tell any of them, you won't sing, you won't dance, you won't bring in an audience. Because they've proved in 20 years from they first started, and now they've grown to the audience that they have, and performing for 5 nights. They don't know the meaning of the word, you can't do that.